not working a paying job outside of your home does not mean you do not have the experience to be valuable in creating your own virtual assistant business. If I have heard it once, I have heard it a thousand times. I don't have any business experience. I don't work outside my home. How can I start a business and attract high-paying clients? If you identify with that question, you need to keep watching this video. In this video, I will explain how your daily home operations and child-rearing tasks can be valuable assets in creating a virtual business of your dreams. Here is how stay-at-home skills can translate into business skills for your virtual expert business. We tend to devalue the ordinary day-to-day life skills that we have perfected throughout our lives. We overlook the things we do routinely that we think everyone can do. The truth is, not everyone can. Let's take a look at the skills you have from the work you do daily and weekly to keep your home running smoothly. Time management. There are a lot of things that need to keep a house tip-top shape. Scheduling your week to be able to handle all those tasks that need completing, from your house maintenance to bill paying, requires scheduling. Running your own virtual assistant business effectively also takes time management skills. Believe it or not, busy entrepreneurs hire VAs to help them manage their calendars, and they pay well for that service. Organization. Your home most likely runs smoothly because of your ability to handle details, coordinate tasks, and set deadlines. Those are all skills that make a great VA. Helping a business owner run their business requires organizational skills, no matter what area you decide to specialize in. Prioritizing. There are only so many things that you can do in any given week. You have to be able to sort through and determine what needs to be done first, second, third, for the good of the household. If you only have 6 hours in a day to get work done, what needs to be completed first? If your client has several different things they want you to do, you have to determine the order in which to finish them. Managing. You probably find yourself handling many things, from tasks to people. If you're a parent, leading your children is never ending. The time and attention they need is never the same from day to day or child to child. Those are life skills, and you need to help them be motivated and supervise them. As a virtual assistant, you need to manage work for a client. They may have you overseeing VAs or employees, and you will be well equipped to handle the task with your experience. Number 5, financial management. Many financial areas are involved in running any household, which includes creating and following a budget, paying bills, and stretching a dollar. You use this knowledge in the running of your own business, but you may also use this knowledge when working with clients, because creating and maintaining a budget is hard for many business owners, and they will benefit from your abilities. Assessing your daily tasks and the skills that are involved in completing them is an eye-opening exercise for many people who decide to start their own virtual expert business. You will be surprised at how much of what you do to run your household translates into the same knowledge you need to run a successful virtual expert business. Would you like to learn more about how to create a thriving virtual expert business? Sign up for my 5-day training, Create a Virtual Career in the New Economy. All you have to do is click the link below. Also, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the bell, and then you'll be notified when I upload a new video. Be sure to like this video and give me a comment below. Let me know what resonated with you.